students, today we will do this activity. Hidden words. HIDDEN. Hidden WORDS words. It's there in our textbook, page number 25. Now, what is this activity? Here is a word. PEACOCK. Peacock. Peacock is our national bird. It's a beautiful bird. Now, in this spelling, there are two hidden words. Which are those? See, if I split this word here, I got one word P-E-A-P. What is P? P is the name of vegetable. So, I got one word P-E-A-P. Now, another word C-O-C-K, cock. What is cock? See, this cock, cock is a, cock says cock-a-doodle-doo. So, C-O-C-K, cock. So, in the word peacock, I got two words, P-E-A-P and C-O-C-K, cock. We will see one more word, B-U-T-T-E-R-F-L-Y, butterfly. Okay, butterfly sits on flowers. Now, which words are hidden in this? See, I got one word here, B-U-T, but. B-U-T, but. And if I split the word here, B-U-T-T-E-R, butter. Butter is one more word. And then F-L-Y, fly. So in butterfly, we got three words, three hidden words. B-U-T, but. B-U-T-T-E-R, butter. F-L-Y, fly. Children, here is another word. R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Rabbit is a shy animal. Now, in this spelling, which words are hidden? Find out. See, I split the word here. Then we got B-I-T, bit. B-I-T, bit. Bit is a word. And again, if I break this word, see what I got here, I-T, it. So, in rabbit words, I got B-I-T, bit and I-T, it. Now, this is another word, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Elephant is a big, strong animal. Now, if you see the spelling, which words are hidden in this? See, I break this word here. Then I got the word A-N-T, ant. Ant is the name of small insect. And in ant again, if I break, I got the word A-N-N. We say an apple, an ice cream cup. So, I got in the elephant word two words. A-N-T, ant, A-N-N.